Since UCFC moved into the Nexus Center, they've been great at helping out with little projects around the facility. But their methods are a little unorthodox.